him to give me executive powers, to authorize me to dictate and to manage military resources down here, and I'll fix this for you. You call him right now, and you call the governor, and you tell him to delegate the powers that they have to the mayor of New Orleans, and we'll get this damn thing fixed.
What has happened down here is the wind have changed. Clouds rolled in from the north and it started to rain. It rained real hard and it rained for a real long time. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline.
What do you need right now to get control of this situation?
I need reinforcements. I need troops, man. I need 500 buses, man. We're talking about, you know, one of the briefings we had, they were talking about getting, public school bus drivers to come down here and bus people out here. I'm like, you got to be kidding me. This is a national disaster. Get every doggone Greyhound bus line in the country and get their asses moving to New Orleans.
The river rolls all day. The river rolls all night. Some people got lost in the flood. Some people got away all right. River had busted through, clear down the plaque of mine. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline.
People are dying, and they're dying by the hundreds, I'm willing to bet you. We're getting reports and calls that is breaking my heart from people saying, I've been in my attic. I can't take it anymore. The water is up to my neck. I don't think I can hold out.
Louisiana. Louisiana. They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. Oh, Louisiana, Louisiana, they're trying to wash us away, they're trying to wash us away.
Now, you mean to tell me that a place where most of your oil is coming through, a place that is so unique, when you mention New Orleans anywhere around the world, everybody's eyes light up. You mean to tell me that a place where you probably have thousands of people that have died and thousands more that are dying every day, that we can't figure out a way to authorize the resources that we need? Come on, man.
President Coolidge come down in a railroad train. Little fat man with a notepad in his hand. President say, little fat man, oh, isn't it a shame what the river had done to this poor farmer's land?
Now get off your asses and let's do something, and let's fix the biggest goddamn crisis in the history of this country. People are dying. They don't have homes. They don't have jobs. The city of New Orleans will never be the same. And it's time.
We're both pretty speechless here.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
I gotta go.
Okay.
Keep in touch.
Oh, Louisiana, Louisiana,
trying to wash us away. You're trying to wash us away. Oh, Louisiana. Oh, Louisiana. They're trying to wash us away. Oh, Lord. They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away.